next caller.
Hey, this is Jerome. I've got a real problem, man. I've played Cavern of Sorrow online for like 12 hours a day, and my avatar's come out. I don't know what to do. It's right after a mission at Gash Canyon. I'm not prejudiced or anything. It's just not me.
Well, that's tricky.
Yeah, I don't know what to suggest. We don't really have a cyber closet.
Yeah, yes, we do. It's called the web.
Yeah.
Now, who's on the phone?
Hi, this is Denise, and I'm a first-time caller. I'll tell you what, I'm really bored of the internet. It's a big bully. It's about time someone set up to it. It's ruining our lives.
The internet is beautiful. I've met some amazing people in and out of prison online, and now I never have to support my local businesses because I can get my cat litter online.
Yes, but it's ruining lives. The internet is progress. It'll keep growing until we're all dead or too fast to care. In my day, if I wanted anonymous sex, I'd go to a singles bar or a car key party. But now it's all in chat rooms.
Denise, you gotta calm down or I'm gonna have to frag you.
What happens when they can hack people? How do I know my husband is real anymore? I'm gonna have to hack him myself with this ad.
Denise, listen to me. Calm down. Wait just a megabyte. Oh, she's gone. Well, I think that's all we got time for. Hey, stay plugged in and don't forget to check out http://.
Out there, everybody. We're out of here.
Your mother's a sea drum.
Oh, she can program you from head
tosser.
That's the show that takes typing with one hand to a whole new level.
This portion of LCFR is brought to you by Sound.
Come on, I'm not
gonna taste like your own salon.
Don't hold your breath. Breathing World is next.
If you throw away a soda can, you waste more energy than a billion of the world's poor people use a day. In the time it takes for you to sit down and watch one TV show, a million children will starve to death. Science has proven that people didn't eat animals until a few years ago. And if they continue to eat animals, the Aborigine people of the rainforest will die, the entire world could stop breathing any second. So, welcome to Breathing World with me, Melissa J.
We are Watch it, pal. Hey, have some more.
Liberty City Free Radio is radio where anyone can have a show.
Welcome back to Heartland Values with Nurse Bond.
Okay, we're back. Let's talk to the heart.
Thanks for having me on the show, Nurse Bob. I love your show. It's fucking great. It's my son Jeremy. He loves to draw and do sculpture. I think he wants to go to art school. Should I encourage him? You know, be supportive. Don't you think I'll make him a sissy?
All we got time for. Hey, stay plugged in and don't forget to check out http://www.electronzoneradio.com.
All right, surf safe out there, everybody. We're out of here.
Your mother's a C-pro.
Oh, at least you can program, you fruithead.
Tosser.
That's the show that takes typing with one hand to a whole new level.
Almost got
this
well.
Portion.
Where is that toy? Sinitera
sina!
Andate!
Ow!
Sinitera sina, con el... Andate! Siagaru!
that.
Oh, don't think I need to plastic surgery.
Come on, move right now.
Matthew's Heartland Values with Nurse Bob, showing why foreign countries hate us.
LCFR. More talk, less thought.
Being a fruithead, which I'd love to see. The food operating system is so much faster.
Yeah, if you're stupid and you don't know how to mount your motherboard, it's computing for people that don't know a gigabyte or a teraflop. Whether you're a tosser or a fruit, you'll surely want to hear about the new cell phone that will use your life for you and who sends you the bill. Plus, we'll review the Freaker video phone and see how well it transmits naked pictures of your aunt.
Awesome.
And we'll visit a...
Watch out!
dickhead.
I'm a nice person. I deserve to do well. You know, people like, yeah, I've only betrayed friends once or twice, and they had it coming. Line four is Chelsea. She wants to respond to one of our previous callers.
That guy was talking about eating people. If you knew what was in our food, you would never eat again.
Like what?
Like honey. Do you know what honey is? It's bee shit. Why would you spread bee shit on toast?
I like honey.
Oh, that figure. What a surprise. You're into that. Oh, let's just put feet all over ourselves. That's disgusting. The killer bees, they're coming. Trust me.
And I trust we'll have a better caller over here.
I did it, yes. I'm the first-time caller.
Oh, don't tell me. You're a vampire. Ooh.
Get off! Get off!
Grandma!
about your dagger.
You call me Grandma? How about you call me the woman who just put a hit on your face?
I don't do the F&M shit.
Don't make me lose my shit, pal.
Right, yeah, that's what they all say. You know, you can never tell that you stink until it's too late. I learned that a long time ago. Well, looks like that's all we got time for, which is a shame. Chefs and self-righteous rednecks don't deliver the kind of radio I can deliver. But, you know, me and my buddy Donald have got some big plans for this station. C-Box 24-7. See you next time.
That was Chatterbox with Laszlo, proving the American educational system really is failing.
LCFR, free radio.
Syndicated content from the South. Heartland Values with Nurse Bob.
Today on Heartland Values with Nurse Bob.
Yeah, Mike's been body training for a while now.
Well, he really gets mad sometimes.
Well, Mikey, what is your dog? Leave your pants again.
Shut up, bitch. Jesus, cut me some slack.
He hides in his room, the whole room. He doesn't eat. There's beer cans everywhere. He's constantly touching himself.
Mike, you're 33.
I know. Help me fix it, Nurse Bob.
Well, you're just going to have to get happy in the same nappy you just got crappy in. But I'm toilet trained. I'm 45. Wait, what a mess. You need a spanking.
My girlfriend Rachel and I have been together for a long time, and she wants to take it to the next level.
Whoa. How long have you been dating?
Not my daddy. 8 years.
Just a minute. Sex is not a natural act. Look, if we don't teach our kids that, we might as well.
Hello?
We gotta take this whole town online.
Hey, get off the streets. Get online.
Excuse you?
Thank you.
you.